Okay. Didn't you have that for your entry?
Huh?
What is our secret skincare tips?
Okay.
Right? So yes. I'll start your entry.
Okay.
So Jericho always have very dry hands and the lotion doesn't work. Because as soon as it dries off, then his hands still dry.
What about O'Keefe's? Have you tried that?
Well, I make him oil. I make him a combination of oil
for his hands.
And this is castor oil, avocado oil.
Okay.
So I combine them, and he said it works better for his
hands. Yay. All right.
Castor oil is it's kind of
it's been around
sticky.
For a long time.
It's very sticky.
It will stick in your hands.
Can you give me a paper towel? I can't open it.
Give it to me.
It's so
okay. You.
So that's all. Just combine this. You can choose any oil you want. I have a jojoba oil here. This is also good for your face. And my skincare routine, I don't know if you want my skincare routine. It's not like I have the best skin. But I just want to share whether you want it or not.
Your skin looks good, Mom.
Well, so when I put my makeup on, when I remove it, I use oil to remove my makeup.
Okay.
And I use this same combination. I use avocado oil.
Avocado oil, castor oil.
And jojoba oil.
Jojoba oil.
If I have rosemary oil, I also use that.
Okay. You mix all of those oil together?
Yeah, I do.
Wait, why are you putting it in that bottle?
Well, because it's so concentrated, I cannot give him. Why can't I open it?
Give it to me.
Oh, this one is open.
It's got a push
button. This one is
open. It's got a push button up top.
So I'm gonna make. Yeah. I'm gonna make two because you still need one for her lips.
Ouch.
Yeah. Oh, it's also good for your lips.
It's good for dry lips and it's also good for your hair.
Oh my gee.
If you want your hair to be healthy, because I'm now in my 50s and my hair is thinning out and it's slow to grow.
Ouch.
But I noticed that if you put this on your scalp and your hair, it works.
All right.
For me, it works, but I don't know if it works for anybody.
I will try that.
Are you making a
I'm using my aloe vera for my hair. Please, honey, we are been doing here.
Open it.
I don't want to wear shoes inside the house. Why is it you are wearing your shoes inside the house?
You gotta leave pretty soon.
No, not yet.
So I could add some of this.
This is a best tip for women's.
Women.
Women's.
And I can't wait to hear what other people say about their tips also. So
yes. Just comment. Comment. Bless you.
I think all women should share tips for each other.
Yay! So
the whole world will be a more beautiful place.
Yes. New year, new face, new hair.
Yeah. No beauty secret. The good thing about avocado oil is that avocado oil has a bigger molecule. So it doesn't clog your pores because it doesn't really go in to clog your pores.
Yeah, except for if you will put that real avocado on your face, it will clog your pores.
Yeah, that's true.
Just the oil.
Just the oil. And I use avocado oil for cooking because avocado oil, you see here, it says it's up to 450 degree Fahrenheit heat tolerance. Because some vegetable oil, if it goes up to 300, it becomes toxic to your blood.
Ouch. Yes, I know. So, that's why we are not using those vegetable oil. We are using olive oil.
Olive oil also that doesn't go up to 400.
Oh, okay, just avocado.
Avocado oil does, and also olive oil has a flavor sometimes, the pure olive oil, but the avocado doesn't have a flavor.
Jericho, you sit first.
So it doesn't change
Sit, Jericho, you will be there standing.
It doesn't change the flavor of your food.
The avocado?
Yeah, the avocado.
Okay.
It's more expensive, but it's worth it.
Yeah, but don't use it for frying fish.
No, you can use it.
For frying fish and avocado. It's expensive.
Yeah, it's expensive. But you know, it's really not expensive because you can reuse it because it goes up to 450 degrees Fahrenheit.
Oh, okay.
Because if you want to be safe, the cheaper one, you have to actually should not reuse it.
Yeah, Jericho is already using the oil.
My hands are so dry.
You said it works, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
now it feels good.
Okay, thank you everyone. And I Giselle, hope you like that skincare tips.
Giselle is using her already. And me, for now, I'll just use my aloe vera.
Aloe vera, yeah. Okay, I hope you like that tip and I can't wait to see what you share for your
Okay, needs. Share your beauty tips in my channel. Please like, subscribe, comment.
And subscribe. Hit the notification bell.
And hit the notification bell. Please,
please
subscribe, like, and comment, and hit the notification bell.
Yeah, because mom, sometimes even if while they're watching your video,
yes,
they finish the whole thing and then they forgot to hit like.
Okay, from now on I will remind
you. So you have to remind them.
And you, please support all Filipino YouTubers.
Yeah.
Please.
Okay, you
thank
guys.
Thank you.
No more singing.
It's finished, right?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
So that's right. It?
What? Yeah, that's it.
No more other tip?
Wait, Mom, do you have a plastic bag?
The other tip are coming from my viewers and subscribers. Thank you for watching us.
Oh, you need a
see you next vlog.
So it doesn't like.